So, we're friends, as you know. For us to get started, what we need is a location that would fit on this stage.
Shopping mall.
Shopping mall. Okay, shopping mall. Thank you very much.
You know, we gotta open in about 5 minutes. Rick, there's a reason I'm the manager. There's a reason why I'm the sauce guy.
Sorry.
But I tell you anyway, keep them waiting. The payoff's better.
Right. You gotta have fire in the belly for Alfredo sauce.
Sarcasm in your voice there?
No, not the sarcasm, sir. I just want to.
You can get out of timeout now.
Oh, okay.
Excuse me. I was here all night.
Mildred, you didn't make it home last night.
I missed the bus.
Hello, Mildred.
I didn't realize that you all were here so early, but something's smelling good.
We open up the Villa Pizza 5 minutes on time every day. And you're going to have to wait just like the rest of them.
I just have 10:52. You still have some time.
Here all night?
I was here all night and security didn't even catch me. I heard them shuffle by.
Mildred, you're so awesome. They just shuffle by, they didn't even see.
Sorry, buddy. I'm slipping my stuff in there. Harry, that's the little one you like, isn't it? Listen, let me clean up my sheets and my blankie. I got all the aprons now.
Yeah, they might want that pillow back at Bed Bath & Beyond. Yes.
How did you see that?
I saw the tag.
Rick?
Yeah.
I bought it!
Rick, the pasta?
Oh, I'm sorry. Pasta.
Sorry. I see that you did the sauces already?
I did the sauces already.
And you wiped down the sneeze guard.
The sneeze guard's taken care of. Chelsea, I think you're all set to go to the register.
Are we open? I'm sorry, that was a dumb question. I shouldn't have asked. I'm Mildred. How are you, dear?
Chelsea, can I have one of
them
shovers for my teeth?
Tray full of penne. Jesus Christ!
Sorry, do I have to go?
When back? I told my sister that I would hire her son! I told her he needs a recipe. I need to see the recipe. What do you give me? You give me a goddamn resume. And now you're falling all over this.
Do I have to go back in timeout?
Excuse me.
Mom.
Hey, why are you yelling at my son like that? Oh, maybe you kind of cheat me, Alfredo.
Martha, your son just dropped the penne all over the floor.
Yeah, well, he's always been pretty clumsy. Hey, shut up. It's not your fault. It's not your fault, okay?
Thank you, Mama.
It's okay. Can I come around the sneeze guard? Is that...
I gotta make a whole new batch.
I'm gonna come around the sneeze guard.
Yeah, I should.
Hey, were you late again today?
No.
Yes. You know, my son kind of likes you.
Oh,
I'll let you two talk. I'm going to go.
Oh, Mildred.
No, he did not need to treat you like that.
No, I want to, guys, it's just, Mildred's been talking to me, and she's been trying to, Mildred, you can't go behind the counter.
He ain't up here. He doesn't care.
Mildred, be careful.
Hi, guy.
Honey?
Why did you tell her that I liked her? Why did you do that?
Well, you just, you know, you're never talking to her.
No, I'm building up to it. I'm looking at her. And I'm looking away.
Yeah, but you're looking at me, and that would be mighty strange if you, you know, liked your mom.
Yes.
I have lost 2 pounds walking around the mall.
Yes, you have. Okay, I won't look at you anymore. But I think. I really don't want to think about that.
Like, it's okay. I was making a joke. These are his pains.
No, it's in there now.
Just because I got my new breasts.
Oh, no.
I know you're going for some changes. You have been for 7 years.
I'm just trying to be a man. Trying to work, earn money, your girlfriend.
Yeah.
And you're coming around here and you're trying. Okay.
Do you want me to look away?
Well, it's not you looking at me, your parent. It's me looking at you.
Okay, this is worth stopping. Okay. Stopping the walking. Honey?
Yeah. It's fine.
Mario!
Oh. Come on up here.
I don't work here, so.
No, you don't.
Honey,
I don't know where he went.
I think he quit.
You think so?
Oh, there he is. Shit. Give me a little time alone with me.
Okay, Mildred. I'm going to.
I'll just turn back. What were you doing? I thought that I left you with your hands in the
dark. I went back behind the bed, back and beyond, right off my pillow.
You're fast.
Well, I know the shortcuts.
Children, it's not the time.
We got 3 minutes to open, and I think it's just the time. Young man, you raised your voice so high, my squeaky was squeaking so high.
I know, it's just, this is a lot. This is my first time managing, Mildred, and everything's going wrong. Everything except for the sauce has gone wrong. I opened a business with a vision. I opened a business that would employ people that were qualified. And what do I end up with? I end up with my shitty family. All because I got a home equity line of credit to start it. And it didn't go through.
Yeah. Bite your tongue. Your family isn't shitty. Now that boy, he's got a lot to offer.
He spilled the penne everywhere. He sits in time out half the day. I don't know how to discipline a child.
It's not discipline. We learn from our mistakes.
You really think he learned from that?
Well, no, because he got scolded like a puppy that pissed all over the carpet.
Hey, I got scolded as a kid. I turned out okay.
Yeah, like when you went after that home equity line of credit.
Mildred, I used to ride in the back of a van with my 3 siblings, and my dad, when I would talk up and talk back to him, he would grab the comb above the visor in the van, and he'd take that and he'd say, "You Mario, you raise your voice one more time," and I would bait him into it. I would ask him to do it, and he'd chuck that thing in my face. And look how I ended up. How would you do it?
I'd get a nice soft pillow from Bed Bath & Beyond. Find a nice cozy corner where no
chance with the penne, or?
With that sauce.
No one's touching my sauce.
I got fettuccine.
I'm tired. I'm gonna go back and sit for a minute.
Brother, Mom.
I do what I can for family, okay?
Please, please don't. don't mention having sex with him.
This is not.
You're shielding your eyes again, honey.
I am, because I don't want to give you that message.
Okay. I have a quick question.
Yeah.
Why? Why? Which thing, honey? All of it.
I'm leaving.
I'm gonna come with. Hey, wait.
Come with me. I'll talk to you about it.
Okay.
When she says quick question, she means quick question.
Yeah.
I mean, they don't get quicker than why.
That is true. That,
what sort of little tag dance is this? Is this a jazzercise thing?
No, Mildred, I'm doing my rounds, you see. I'm working out to keep my womanly figure.
I mean,
you got new teeth.
I did get my nice rat curly.
You could, you know, maybe get this wax.
I don't need no, I like my monobrow.
Wait, do you put that on yourself every morning?
Hey, Merle Norman, put your hands off. Dad yelled at him with the comb, and he may just need a little, like, well, here he comes. I'm going back to do it. Hello to the girls at Bath and Body Works. Can I step behind me?
Bubbles?
Excuse me, can I just refill before I go?
Did Dad yell at you with a comb? It sounded like nonsense, but...
It's fine. Did you write out this tuna recipe and give it to your son?
I wrote the WikiHow article, and then I left it on his desktop.
It's Mom's.
No.
To the tea.
Yeah, it was hard to read her handwriting. Everybody wrote in cursive back then, I guess.
You know, that's why I opened up this place. For Mom. To honor her legacy.
I mean, I know she was Italian, but like, you could have done stuff other than pasta. They have other foods there.
I guess I was just so caught up into the idea of wanting it to be my own thing that I forgot about the fact that she was the inspiration in the first place.
So...
I'm sorry for yelling at Rick.
Yeah, I think you got that from Dad.
I think you got from Mom.
The ones now or after I got the surgery?
After.
So you like that? I'm sorry. That was inappropriate.
You look good. You suit me, okay?
Thanks. I didn't think you'd notice. I'm too busy yelling at my son.
Listen, he did a good job with the suit. The sauce.
Yeah. I taught him everything he knows. Including how to spill sauce all over the floor.
Go find a kleptomaniac or something! I'm not trying to do anything wrong!
So you see, it's actually more of a fool's religion. Like, it's just poking fun at everything. Like, Anton LaVey was actually kind of a cool guy.
But why the goats?
It's just symbolism, an like ancient... I'm looking at you.
Stop.
Sorry. Where did I get that from?
Get what? The looking at?
Satan?
Oh.
I think I just met Satan back in the back
relationship. You fix theirs.
Well, they didn't call me Matchmaker Mildred for nothing. So you two talked it out?
We came to an agreement.
Yeah.
You helping him with the recipe?
I'll continue to write WikiHow articles.
The WikiHow article. Well, I'm gonna WikiHow this taste.
A moment on the lips. Forever.
What? She can get her hips taken care of. You know.